What's up, guys? I'm a Nearsighted Gamer, and welcome back to Watch Me Play Infamous Second Son. This is episode 12, and a quick recap, because it's been a little bit. Last episode, we didn't really do anything with the story. I chose to, just make it a shard run episode. Oh, that's pretty cool. He jumped over and turned around and got on the ladder. Yeah, I just went around gathering shards. I think I'm super freaky, yeah. Alright. Hold on. Yeah, I cleared the shards out from this area and then did a couple of upgrades. Got some needed things. And now in this one, we are going to continue the story. And because I know you guys missed out on that, you really wanted it. So, we're going to go and get started. Oh, you did it again. Good job, Delson. We're going to continue and see what we got going on. We got a neon powers before that, and also, Delson got a little lucky with Fetch. Yeah, check out episode 10 if you want to see all that. I'm not doing anything. Cole McGee's. Alright, you know what? I'm doing this just so I can. Yeah, I destroyed your car just so I can absorb the smoke from it. It may sound mean, but it's not. Okay, it's a little mean. Wow, that is pretty far away. No, not really, I'm almost there. This is going to be our next story mission. I have a feeling, if I remember correctly, there's going to be some big stuff going on in this one. Well, okay, what? I resemble that remark? Alright. Really? You want to do this? Okay, let's do it. Take that, sucker. Wow, I definitely, that upgrade helped, man. I got like I'm not running out of stuff near as fast. Come on, stop moving. Not hitting them. Now I'm hitting them. Alright, now, that's taken care of. Oh, yeah, this is this. This is the fight. Think. Yeah. Watch out, Delson.
Bad move, man.
Oh, yeah.
This is gonna be awesome.
That's not me, that's him. Yeah.
Automatic turrets. This is so cheating.
Cross the destroyed barriers into the Lantern District. Alright, oh. It may be cheating, but sneaky, sneaky.
Ha ha ha, turns out their Achilles heel is their asses. Just gotta keep leapfrogging these auto turds.
Ha, auto turds. This is going to be a good one, guys. Hopefully I can make it look good because, Okay. No! Down goes Delson. Alright. Paying better attention to the map. Alright. So this one's over here.
You want nothing from me and the crocodile? Duncan, cover your ass.
I got this, Fetch. Wait, what? Learn nothing from what?
Stay out of their sights.
I know. There's a one that I missed back there. Whoa, 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 whoa. Well, you don't die when you get in water, but you still can't get in water.
Good use.
Okay. I know there's probably like a way better way to be doing this than the way I'm doing it, but it's getting done. Oh, look, a car. I wonder what's supposed to. Wow, you didn't even give me a chance to figure that out, huh? Where's the other one? I gotcha. Alright. Only one missile? That's all? Alright. What else you got?
Stop hiding behind your toys, huh?
By the way, you guys may or may not know what's going on. Oh crap, did not mean to do that. I'm thinking Infamous 1 where you can duck down behind stuff. I can get you, but you can't get me. Alright, I'm trying to cross this broken bridge. Like, this broken bridge right here. Make my way over here to this section. See, that's what's going on, okay? There was a part of the story that got omitted that you guys didn't get to see. I just wanted to let you know. Yeah, let's go hang out over here for just a second on the other side of the wall. Just healing up energy. before I smack you in the head, fool. The old back and forth. Alright, that one's down. Oh crap, this is not good. Some smoke. I guess that'll be enough. Alright, we're getting to the good stuff. Oh man, I really don't want to go down there because I know it's coming. Pretty.
You've changed since then.
A little bit.
You mean the smoke thing? Yeah, it's new.
I hear you've learned a new trick. You've expanded your arsenal.
No.
I'm just a lowly smoke guy.
One trick pony.
We'll see.
Yeah, that's doing nothing for me.
Alright, I don't know if it's possible to beat this guy only using smoke, and I'm not going to try. I tried to the first time, you know, to go with the story, but nope. Yes, very big fella. Stay away from the big fella.
Well, the bigger they are, the smaller I feel.
I really did. I tried to beat this guy with just smoke, you know, so she'd be like, oh, well. I guess I was wrong. Like, see, I'm just smoky mixed smoke.
I suppose I could convince you to take a dive.
But, oh no. But it didn't work. It's just too difficult, man. Let me just grab some of that. Thank you. Alright, where are you? Okay, you're right there. Okay. That's not cool at all. That's gonna keep this pillar in between me and you so you don't hit me with rocks, whether it's on accident or on purpose, you know. If it was an accident, I would believe you. Oh dang. Come on, Dustin, you're so close. Ow, ow, ow. To the face. Oh, I thought I was dead. Whew. Yes.
Not enough to sink bridges or anything, but enough to pull the concrete daggers out of my friends, yeah.
Yeah, man.
You will never see me again.
I've got a better idea.
Oh, come on.
Since you'd be useless to me back in your little hubble.
How the heck did you get there so fast? Dang it.
Jason.
Man, just slap her.
No.
Freedom from an unknown something or another. I'm flying. Yeah, the first time I saw this, I had actually no idea what was going on. I was like, okay, like, yeah, is this still Infamous? Because it's getting weird. Yeah, he said, don't look down, and he's like constantly looking down. Yeah. Alright, where'd you go? Mystery. Ooh, shard. That was fun.
The Lantern District, where I was headed all along. Just at the scene we got.
Mission complete. Heck did it go? Ah, my leg. Never mind me, officers. I'm just walking around. Oh, yeah, that's right. I'm not a good guy. As far as you know. You're welcome. Excuse me. Alright, what's next? I think we got time for a nerd. Because I want to. What's up? Another mobile command. Dang it. I don't have any missiles. Shut up. Alright, now I have to clear out this mobile command in order to complete this mission. What the crap? Does that count as Neon? I mean, I know it is Neon, but I just don't know if the game counts as Neon or not. Shh, it'll be okay. That's not me, miss. I didn't touch you. All these allegations, I feel like Bill Cosby. Whoa! Whoa! Too soon? Stop shooting. I'm only here to take out these things. Alright, now, where's the next one? Oh, if I had smoke, I could actually get it from there. Dang it. Nope. Other target is not up here. The Lantern District. It's their way of not being... racist. Hey, wait. Where's Leon? Oh, sweet. Oops, missed. That one and that one. We are done. Now. Dang it. Still gotta do it. Alright. What does this look like here? Stock up. Is it one of the underground ones? No, it's not a... Sneaky. No. Down goes Delson. Alright, let's do this the better way. Damn you. I'm not, though. Put up the shield and then you don't get behind it. Oh, that's not fair. I mean, I started off taking up the mobile command and then all of a sudden there's... It'd be really cool if I could get there's two and some of those were cops. Don't judge me. Three. Four. Five. I think I need one more. Six. No. Don't need one more. Seven. Yep, here we go. Oh no, I didn't get a chance to do it. Yeah, that'll be my plan this time. Maybe. Thank you. to let's see if we can do this the cool way. Wow, nice close up on Delson's hands. Let's take the aerial route. Let's see what we got real quick. Okay. What's next? Red eyes. Some kind of monkey, maybe? Yep, that's right. Add your own touch, Delson. Alright, now back to what we were doing. Trying to take out this. Okay, see if we can do it from the top. One down. Now, where are the rest of y'all? Dude's dead. That dude's dead. Six. One more. Seven. Here we go. Able to build it up. By far my favorite and most coolest out of all of them. Clear. Yeah, tear it down. Boom. Yeah. Yep. I got Latin District opened up, Blast Shards are shown on the map, and the Lantern District respawn point is unlocked. Or a couple of them. Let's just grab these real quick. Thank you. Thank you. And thank you. And thank you. There's another one over here somewhere. Not my problem. Alright, let's get elevated. It's because I like it better. Oh, I don't have. Okay. Alright, now. Get out of the way. Come on, Delson, you got this. There you go. Alright, with that done, we opened up access to that next mission. But I'm going to end episode 12 right here. Hope you guys liked it. You got to see me do a boss fight, which I totally ruled on, if I do say so myself. And, oh crap. And I took out yet another mobile command. Those are starting to become tedious and they're all over the place. Alright, so, ooh, there's a shard up here. I am going to end this episode. I will see you guys in episode 13. If you haven't already, please subscribe to the Nearsighted. Oh gosh, no! Please subscribe to the Nearsighted Gamer. Wow. Epic fail. Anyway, I'll do it from right here. If you haven't already, subscribe to the Nearsighted Gamer. If you have a comment about something that I did in this, or just want to let me know something, just leave a comment. It's cool. If you like this video, like it. If you don't like it, then you can like it anyway. There's no rule against doing that. Subscribe to my like my Facebook page. There's a link in the description for that. And I guess I will see you guys next time. Later, peeps. Good way to end it.